us. Today we will talk about Buddha system of education. अगर हम ancient India की बात करें, so there were two types of education, Vedic system of education and Buddha system of education. A Buddha system of education was more on democratic lines. That means everybody was given equal education. बहुत ही secular setup था, कोई demarcation of society, caste नहीं था. They never used to favor the demarcation of society. So caste system को पूरी तरह से हटाने का उनका हमेशा प्रचार प्रसार रहता था. Beside the language in which the education was given was Pali, very unlike to Vedic system of education, जहाँ की language Sanskrit हुआ करती थी. Education was provided in monasteries, और जो teacher हुआ करते थे उनका जो profile होता था बहुत ही superior consider किया जाता था. They were people of high moral character, and they used to act as guardian or mentors to the students. And the ultimate aim of education was Nirvana, that is to break through all the sufferings and achieve Nirvana. And if अगर हम लोग बात कर रहे overall system of education in Buddhist times, so the method used was lecture method, discussion, debates, इन सब चीज़ों पर काफ़ी focus हुआ करता था. Besides, they used to also lay emphasis on social responsibilities, duties. तो society की तरफ भी उनका काफ़ी important contribution रहता था. साथ ही साथ they used to work towards the improvement of moral or the character. इस पर भी बहुत ज़्यादा focus रहता था. So these were few of the important points about Buddhist education. Not to forget, this was the main contribution or the person behind Buddhist education is गौतम बुद्धा, जिनको सिद्धार्थ गौतम कहा जाता था, और बुद्धा मीन्स द इनलाइटेंड वन. सो आई होप दिस पीस ऑफ इन्फॉर्मेशन वॉज यूजफुल फॉर यू. वी बी कमिंग फॉर मी. थैंक यू.